And what we're doing with this vehicle is creating, for me, great new career opportunities for my grandchildren and everyone else's, new way of looking at transport. And for South Australia, we've got bringing great benefits because we can have a workforce starting around 350 people by 2025.
I think with the way that electric cars are going and progressing, it's such an exciting industry, and I'd love to be a part of that.